right now, somewhere on a street in your city, there are people going door to door to see who's the fastest.